Texas översvämmes med vann.
And if things couldn't get any better.
Men det är vannmangel överallt.
Just great. Just everywhere.
Bare ett rör holdt i frosten. Herfra måtte de bære vann i bøtter til dyra.
Well, one didn't make it in there.
Ah, he's dead.
Yeah, but we lost 4 chickens.
Sara har vaktler, høns, emu, gjess og ender. Hun lever av å selge eggene.
So they lay their eggs on the ground, unlike chickens who lay them in nesting boxes. And
so what happened when the ground was frozen?
So because they laid on the ground, the eggs would just crack immediately. So we lost so many, and also these girls are stunned from the cold temperatures as well.
Husene i Texas er ikke bygget for kulde.
Her er det rør som har eksplodert på grunn av is.
Det er fordi ingenting her er vel laget for kulde?
Nei, ingenting.
Hvor kaldt var det?
Det ble minus 12.
Frivillige deler ut vann donert av private firmaer.
I have to use bottled water for toilet flushing.
Right there, let's go.
Vinterstormen slo først ut gasskraftverk og strømnettet. Deretter brøt vannpumper og renseanlegg sammen. Mange er rasende på myndighetene.
For people losing their lives in this disaster. You want to know the truth? White folk been having too much damn power for too long. It's time out for that shit.
I think it has to do with climate.
You think so?
Well, I mean, I believe in climate change.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think so, but you know, some people in Texas would argue that with you because they're oil people. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I'm more prepared the first catastrophe we had. But yeah, this is definitely mom, we're going to make changes here. I mean, that's just.
Well, you agree?
Lasted for 15 years, but it's not lasting now, so I guess we have to change.
Yeah. Do you also believe in climate change?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, yeah.
Farmers are ever always evolving, right? We've got to change.
Yeah.